Yo, what's going on, you guys? It's your boy Crackhead Gaming here. Today, welcome back to another episode of Survive the Night. And it's been a minute, but I haven't recorded this for a minute, so I haven't even been recording for a bit. I recorded two videos at school. I've been recording different videos here and there. I've been recording NBA Live at school recently, so if you guys are interested into that, let me know and I'll record it.
What can I do for you? It's gonna hurt me a lot more than it's gonna hurt you. Trust me.
Damn.
Stay safe out there.
Buzzkill. I got actually a new slasher here. Nigga, you a pasta. Sorry, you guys, I am. Yeah. But alright. Hold on. I'll make the LED lights better. Also, so you guys can see. As you guys can see, I run around with a big sword now. This is one of the biggest, this is one of the updates. So yeah. Thank you. Come on, boys! Boom, bitch. Oh, he's got me. He got me. Because he's just a little bitch. That's all he does. Just follow me. Like a little fucking puppy. It's whatever. Bad feeling I'm gonna get copyrighted because of this. My music shouldn't be playing loud, so because that's all I'm trying to do is just listen to my music, play, talk, you know, play games, you know, just chill.
I'm a I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
At least the first part of this game, I gave you guys some entertainment. That kid could not hit me whatsoever. Well, he hit me, but like he couldn't kill me whatsoever. He just couldn't get me. I was just playing too defensive. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, fuck off! Okay. That fucking slasher is actually bullshit. This fucking slasher is bullshit. Can't get away from him at all. I would have got away from them. Away from him. That's like the biggest pussy fucking slasher. Got a big jug of water for me? Like, dude, I gotta set up. My room's a vibe. Like right now it's a vibe. So I can't pause. Just What's going on?
Nothing much. Watching 8 Mile.
Decent. I'm literally recording a video.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't care.
Okay.
No, it's all good, bro. You can stay on call.
Yo, Orion's going to Vegas to play baseball.
Vegas?
Yeah.
Holy
for
shit. For hardball?
I think so. I think it's for softball. Eight hardball or softball, depends. And he has to go to Mexico to go play.
In Mexico, wow. That's sick, man.
Guys in Seattle right now.
He is in Seattle? He's in Seattle?
Yeah, he's in Seattle right now.
Damn. Big blood traveling, bro.
This guy's gonna have Brandon's gonna have a blast in fucking Vegas, bro.
No shit.
I wanna go to Vegas. Play fuck baseball.
Right?
Alright.
Alright,
peace, man.
Peace.
Talk later. It was good, Mom. Yeah. Oh, that's actually. I came down and checked on you last night.
Yeah?
I thought you. I swear to God you were talking down here.
No, it wasn't.
Like, but it sounded like it. It must have been your, like, your TV. And I was like, what the fuck is that? Thank you.
I know. Alright, sorry guys. My nephew called and then my mama came in. Oh, my ribs. Checking. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just checking. Oh. It's like right in here, boys. It's really hurt. Really bad. Ah.
That's what it's all about.
Fucking sword's huge, man. Good shit. Quick dub. Look at that. Before the dawn. Before the dawn. Before the dawn. Alright. Alright, time to have...
Baba Booey.
I'm bringing the party to you.
I already have the yo. Yo! Oh, perfect. I'm having gaming light, so. Yes, I am the Terminator. You'll see my ability. Yes, my ability is the shotgun. Yeah. Killed one person, and I found another one. I found them all! What the fuck? Juked him. Unbelievable. Oh, I used my detect too early. Oh, he's fucked. Easy. Nice taste of buckshots. That, the fucking, pirates, the pirates' gravestone, grave, I want it. Fucking sick.
What can I do for you? Stay safe out there.
Idea lamp. I got the idea lamp.
What can I do for you?
I got more stuff, but I'm getting this with these.
Trust me.
I've already gotten. Already bought that. It's really good.
You know, this is really getting old. I'll be seeing you around.
For the plushie, I want. But I also want this lantern. A boy copped a new chain, too. Cuban, nice Cuban link. That was very unfortunate for most people right there.
Am I glad he's frozen in there and that we're out here and that he's my sheriff and that we're frozen out here and that we're in there and I just remembered we're out here. What I want to know is where's the caveman?
Yeah, I just want to know where the caveman is, man. I got a long taunt, so like it's gonna.
Am I glad he's frozen in there and that we're out here and that he's my sheriff and that we're frozen out here and that we're in there and I just remembered we're out here. What I want to know is where's the caveman?
The crazy thing is, you can't use detect. Like, that's so fucking stupid! Alright. Well, that's the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.